come in his soul. Alexander guy is pretty good at hiding things. Me, I guess. middle of this room. There. Wasn't there water on the other side of that door? It should have at least come in here when I went through. By itself first, or maybe upstairs. Just got some text message from the female individual that shared the space in the same room as me for 7 months. She's bragging over eating ice cream. That's a pretty strange thing to brag about, I guess. Here's the Clay Edition Stefano. I guess I'll lock him in the chest or something.
Let's see what you have to offer.
A mess.
I should have sharpened the saw, but I can sense it. It's definitely there.
Out of a small closet thingy. Okay. What's this? An old apple, I guess. So there wasn't much to do in here, I guess. Yes, this guy can have a head. Perfect. I could have tried to attach some arms too, but I'm pretty sure that wouldn't work. Looks like there's an invisible force field that's hindering my attachment of arms. Why? Okay. That's a pretty strong shot. Another one of these. Okay, so someone has been patient for centuries. I guess it's a turtle or something. I guess I'll check that out later. And the light is still flowing through. You just decided to fall down. here. So I guess I'll just go back there. I'll be ending this session here, and then I'll see if I can continue later, or tomorrow, or something. I couldn't record any of that Just Cause 2 gameplay today, because the servers went down due to the DDoS attack, I guess. So I'll just be going now then. So until next video, I'll just say goodbye.